Hey everybody, my name is Dan Demogorgas, and welcome back to Devil May Cry. In the last episode, we got the Melancholy Stone, and defeated the Shadow Wolves, and we met the Black Knight, who I guess we're about to battle. We're gonna have to deal with that. Should be good. I tried to just use my super weapon. You bear the jewel of something, so that makes me freak out, I guess. I know we're not done with it. It's just disappointing. Mission clear. Trophy earned. You're no angel. Be your angle or your double. Okay, these are pretty difficult missions. I'm trying to play them on normal. Guiding of the soul. Go to the destination before the power of the melancholy soul fades away. Oh. Slayer. Maybe I was supposed to kill more enemies. Double Hunter rank B. Well, that's my best rank so far. Mission 6, Evil of the Waterways. Defeat the evil guardian and acquire the guiding light. Mission start. Bugs, I forgot about these. They're so disgusting. Here. Right. 7, holding the key or door. Let's see if there's anything I can power up. Yellow orbs are always good. It off. Thank you all so very much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. And, I'll just give a shout out to someone who's been commenting lately. To Denise DiMartini, and that's my mom. hey mom, and just wanted to give you a shout out for appreciate you commenting. Watching the videos. Put a link to your channel down below. I will see you all in the next video. Later.